Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. This is our Jumu'ah reminder, inshaAllah ta'ala. Alhamdulillah, salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. All praise due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Lord of the heavens and the earth, the Maker, the Creator of this universe, and peace and blessings upon our beloved Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Our topic today, brothers and sisters, is brotherhood in Islam. We've spoken previously about the importance of companionship, good companionship, brothers and sisters. However, today we're speaking about brotherhood in Islam, brothers and sisters. Brotherhood in Islam or sisterhood in Islam, brothers and sisters, is a blessing from Allah, is a gift from Allah. It's not something that you can buy. It's not something that you can find anywhere or you can just get it like that. It's a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brothers and sisters. The true brotherhood, brothers and sisters, is a blessing and is a gift that Allah gives and Allah sends it to the heart of the believer, of those who are his true worshippers, brothers and sisters, and those who are pious and righteous, and those who are seeking a righteous brother or a righteous sister to be their partner or their companion on their journey to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لَوْ أَنْفَقْتَ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا مَا أَلَّفْتَ بَيْنَ قُلُوبِهِمْ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ أَلَّفَ بَيْنَهُمْ إِنَّهُ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ. If you had spent all that is on this earth, if you have spent, O Muhammad, all that is in this earth, you could not have brought their hearts together. But Allah brought them together. Indeed, He is exalted in might and wise, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Meaning, O Muhammad, you wouldn't have brought the companions together. You know, the Ansar, the Muhajirin, Aws and Khazraj. You know, even if you spent all that which is on this earth, all the wealth of this earth, you've spent it to do that, you wouldn't have been able to do it. It's only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who brought their hearts together, O Muhammad. And Allah said, وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. And hold on to the rope of Allah, all of you, O believers, you know, and not become divided. And remember the blessing of Allah, you know, upon you, you know, in which you were enemies before, and then after He brought your hearts together, so you became brothers by the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brothers and sisters. And the brotherhood, brothers and sisters, in Islam is something that goes with Iman. A true believer, he will always have a true brother in faith in Islam. He will have that brotherhood connection there. So Iman, one of the outcomes of Iman is that you will have a true brotherhood with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 brothers, you know, with certain brothers or sisters together. That is one of the outcomes of belief, of Iman. There's no true believer who doesn't have, you know, brotherhood or sisterhood in Islam, brothers and sisters, subhanAllah. Brotherhood is a source of happiness, brothers and sisters. The Messenger ﷺ said in a hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari, and a Muslim said, ثَلَاثٌ مَنْ كُنَّ فِيهِ وَجَدَ بِهِنَّ حَلَاوَةَ الْإِيمَانِ. There are three qualities, whoever has them will taste the sweetness of Iman. And then he said, love a slave of Allah only for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One of them, one of those three qualities is, أن يحب المرأة لا يحبه إلا لله. To love a slave of Allah only for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brothers and sisters. So the true brotherhood in Islam, or brotherhood, brothers and sisters, is the act of worship that is forgotten, brothers and sisters. The forgotten act of worship, the brotherhood in Islam. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu narrates, brothers and sisters, he said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ تَعَالَى يَقُولُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. That Allah, that in Hadith Qudsi from the Messenger sallam, narrating from Allah, إِنَّ اللَّهَ تَعَالَى, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say on the Day of Judgment, where are the mutahabbuna fi? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Exalted, will say, where are those who have mutual love, you know, for the sake of my glory? Today I should shelter them in my shade when there is no shade, or when there will be no shade except mine, subhanAllah. Allah will be calling on the Day of Judgment, أين المتحابون في, where are those who have a mutual love for the sake of my glory? Today I shall shade them under my shade, when there is no shade except mine, subhanAllah, brothers and sisters. And the hadith of the sab'at, when yudhilluhum Allah tahta dhillah, you know, the seven people that Allah shades under His shades on the Day of Judgment, you know, وَرَجُلَانِ تَحَبَّ فِي اللَّهِ اجْتَمَعَ عَلَيْهِ وَتَفَرَّقَ عَلَيْهِ. Two people or two persons who love and meet each other, you know, for the sake of Allah. So they meet each other, you know, for the sake of Allah, and they depart from each other for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brothers and sisters, you know. So what are the benefits of a true brotherhood, brothers and sisters? You know, with true brotherhood, you can face all the challenges of life. You can overcome all the challenges of life if you have true brotherhood, brothers and sisters. You have so much reward, brothers and sisters. You will gain the intercession of one another on the Day of Judgment, brothers and sisters. You will gain the true love. You know, true love, brothers and sisters. Brotherhood, you know, will bring to you, you know, peace and tranquility and remind you of Allah, remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brothers and sisters. So brotherhood in Islam is so important, brothers and sisters. So we should all be seeking true brotherhood or true sisterhood in Islam. So if you haven't got someone who is a true brother to you, make sure you find one. And sisters, if you haven't got a sister who is a true sister, you know, a new partner on your journey to Allah, make sure you find one, inshaAllah ta'ala, because it is one of the important pillars on our journey to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it is a quality of the believers. And it is, brothers and sisters, it is one of, you know, the outcomes of Iman, a true belief, is to have a true brotherhood in Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.